I can't stop the car because it won't start again. So long as I keep it going, I'll be fine. But I've got to go to Ujoshka or Rogovo or Pogorekra. Pogoriki or whatever it's called. Right near the base.
Isn't the base at the greenhouse?
Yeah. But there's one down the corner on the way to Rogovo. The single gas pump. The server is full. I'm surprised you got in. But you must be 50 out of 50 then. Because it was 49 and then I was 50 and then maybe somebody dropped out. Very popular right now.
Is it worth it to check the convenience store here for 308 quickly?
You can. I got six boxes. Five boxes.
I'll just check quick. If there's a ton of zombies, just move on.
Yeah, just one there.
Yeah, we're good. I'll just pop in and out quick. Wait, there's a zombie there.
Okay, you jump out. I'll run him over. I'll be up here. I got him. What's that, a wrench? Yeah, we can use that for the water. The water wells freeze and then are broken.
I was using it against zombies.
Oh. Yeah, that'll give him a headache. Usually there is a lot of zombies here. This is right by our old base here that we had the towers on. This mustache right here. There was a fire here 5 minutes ago. Hey, is he shooting at us?
Well, maybe he wanted to talk to us.
He doesn't know how to cut a tree down. Let's go see. Oh,
wait,
shit!
Turn it off.
Oh, fuck! We're in trouble now. Hey man, did you need something?
Nah, we're just fucking a boot.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe you wanted to talk to us or something. No problem.
Sure, man. What are you guys up to? What are you guys up to, bruh?
Well, I just ran out of gas. That's what I'm up to. Now I'm really fucked.
Oh, damn. I wish I could help, but you don't even have a car.
Let me see if it starts.
Oh, what's up? Oh, no, it's not up.
It's out. Okay.
Do you have a fuel, like an empty fuel canister? Yeah.
I have one on me. I have one on me.
Go to...
If I could help.
Yeah, for sure.
We gotta go to, what the hell, where is it?
I think of the closest place.
Wait, let me send a message to Minnow, see if he's got gas.
let me just go to a gas pump.
Yeah, you know how long it takes to get there?
There's one actually close at just past like Pogarevka in the field.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one if you go northwest and then Petulska, there's one north of that.
Yeah. Shit. I turned the car off and I shouldn't have. Fuck. Server restart in 15 minutes. Oh, shit. And that, too. Well, we can just go straight over the hill to,
the Rogovo pump.
Yeah.
Like, just before Rogovo.
Yeah.
There's a pump there.
Okay, boys. Crashes. Right, you guys looking for a car, or around. What are you looking for? I mean, there's cars around, right?
Yeah. We found one, but they've had nothing on them, like, at all.
What car was it? Was it a,
Same thing as this.
Oh, an Ada, eh? Well, we might be able to help you out with some parts. Just let us know.
Oh, all right. Well, we appreciate that.
We're in a base just over, you go up this road towards Green Mountain, you make a right, and we're in that mustache right there, just down the road 100 meters.
Norm Hawk rated your channel with 3 viewers.
Oh, Norm! I'm going to make a run for some gas. Yeah, we got to get going. Yeah, we got restart too. This will be okay here. We locked it up, so everything's fine. Okay, let's go.
All right.
You look for an Ada, let us know. Just put a message on for me in the chat under Perils Red. Shit. I didn't see Minnow answer the chat yet.
Put your in-game mic to, like, full. Like, hit the up arrow.
Oh, three arrows up. Okay.
Put it to 3. That way we can hear each other, like in the distance.
Yeah. I've got food on me to eat. Nope. Nothing. I got a can of water. Here, I got an S-Val. Come here. Take this gun. Hold on. I have an S-Val with some ammo in it. Take that. Oh, shit. Norm Hawk. Thank you for coming in and bringing your trusted friends over. We'll look after them, Norm. We'll look after them. I got my son with me right now. He's a legend himself. He's been on DayZ since 0.5 or something?
Like 0.58.
0.58. Yeah. You know what? We'll probably go back there and then the windows will be all shot out. You never know. Norm Hawk.
You know if you actually have like extra body armor though?
But I have a plate, several different plate carriers, not the Mark V like I've got. But we can get that for you. We go to VMC or something.
Yeah, VMC or
North. Here's the base right here. 5 minutes away. And I think Minnow's still
here. What type of foul do you have, though? Like, is it a modded one where you can put sight?
I have a LAR. It's not a FEL, it's a LAR.
Oh, LAR, so it's vanilla. Can you put sights on it, or...?
Yeah, I have sights on it now. I think I have, I have a couple sights you can try it on. I have one on it now. Minnow? He's not here. Okay, just close the door. Come upstairs. Minnow. Hey, we ran out of gas.
Yo, yo.
We ran out of gas.
Meno. What's up, bro? Right, here's this asphalt back.
You don't want it?
The hell?
Holy,
we ran out
of... I want to see what the LAR is like first.
We haven't got any gas. We fucking ran out of gas down the road. I turned the car off.
I had three jerry cans. Joe Strucky. The LAR. I used it for maybe an hour. And I got rid of it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
I gave you the LAR, didn't I? No, I have a LAR right here.
Where is it?
Here's a LAR here.
The LAR's not that good, though, is it? I don't think you can put stuff on it.
I got this off a heli crash right here.
Not much.
Right there.
Let me find it, man.
I might just...
Strucky, it's on the ground here, man. Pick it up.
Oh, let's see.
Oh, no, I'm lying to you. It was the file, the one that I had, not the LAR.
Pick it up.
No, I had the file, not the LAR, bro. Sorry.
Take a look in the locker. Maybe there's another, another scope.
How much ammo do you have? How much ammo do you have for the Val?
For the Val or the S-Val? 9x39? Not much. There might be some ammo downstairs in the gun.
There's some downstairs. I have a box or two.
They're 9x39.
It won't be that good though, right? Like, like if I'm fighting AI, I'll have to rush them, right? Because it's a short range gun.
Yeah, take the LAR, man. Why don't you use the LAR?
On this server, they hyped up. They're like on steroids. They have really good aim, so you can rush them.
There's plate carriers in here. Look it over. And we got restart coming in 10 minutes.
Yeah, I'll use the LAR for now, then.
Okay, grab a plate carrier. There's some in there. There's some in here. There's a better jacket here if you want.
Jet clothing I'll find. It's just more so to make sure I have armor for me. Hit up AI.
Okay, here's some tracers for 308. I'll put them on the ground.
All I need now is...
There's 20 rounds
there. I need a leather sewing kit for the armor, and I need a weapon cleaning kit.
Yeah. Here's the... just do one thing at a time. Take that clothing or whatever. You want a mask or a
armor? No, the rest I'll find.
All right, here's a gun cleaning kit.
Is it repaired to pristine or just worn?
I think it just goes to worn.
It only goes to worn, even with the sewing machine.
All right, and then Red, where's the mag? Is there a magazine for this, Red?
I think it's in the gun, isn't it? No, here. There it is, 16 on the ground.
And, that cleaning kit's on the ground.
You can take the rest of it. Keep it if you want.
Oh, no, this mag doesn't go into it.
But... It doesn't?
No, it's for the modded one. Here, I'm going to drop this. I could use the S-Val for now, and then there's the mag.
Did you put the gun in the cupboard, or where is it?
Come over here and hit tab, over by the end of the bed.
I can't do it if you stand... Okay, I got it.
I'll put the Val over here. The cleaning kit's over here, too.
Alright, well, we got to... I can't pick it up, my hands are full. And we got a restart coming any minute. Hold on. Let me put it away. I'll put it in the locker here.
Want me to just take the S file for now?
Yeah, you can. You want the... Here, wait a minute. S file right here, on the ground. That's, what's that taking?
9x39. I could just start looting it.
Yeah, but we've got some downstairs. Close these lockers over there. I think there's some nines.
It is a cool gun.
There's some 9x39 downstairs, right?
Yeah, there should be. You missing anything?
Streamers.
Oh!
Streamers.
I'm just gonna probably leave. find
that
any
gown
when we do my
looks
first
nice,
one.
Man. It does look good.
Right?
Yeah, yeah, the file.
Like, I think it'll work. Yeah, yeah. I think when you push AI, I think you can push AI. You just got to make sure you hit a corner before you see them, you know? And then just.
Yeah. But they were in plate carriers as well, so be careful, man. They're really hyped up.
9x39. Here, I got some here. Grab it quick.
It might be fun getting 18, close to them.
18 rounds.
Yeah, it'd be fun. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Who's that? Oh, it's Reaper.
Listen up. Reaper. There's rounds on the ground, man, right here.
Yo, who's that guy?
Shit.
Strucky.
Intruder. Intruder.
Listen
alert.
To me.
I got him.
Intruder alert.
Got him. I got him.
No, you don't. I'm downstairs, man.
Oh, you're downstairs.
How could you have it? I just put it on the ground. Right there.
I was upstairs.
Yeah. Alright, so we gotta get some gas. Minnow, can I swap you a can for a full one? Can I swap you a can for a full one?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do you just have coffee or something, Red?
No, we got restart coming, so I don't want to be doing something, and the doors should be closed. Come outside, Strucky. Oh, sorry.
Let's wait for the restart.
All right.
Yo, Reaper!
Hello. Yeah, we can swap cans. Here.
You said server restart. 3 minutes. Okay,
never mind. Don't do it. Don't do it. I got a helmet if you want for your head, man. You're going to get headshotted.
That's the last place they shoot you at.
Yeah, you think so?
I got one inside. No. We have a Vicar helmet for him. We got a Vicar. You know, Strucky, he goes loose. He's got...
Yeah.
He runs around in a t-shirt in this weather.
Shit. Yeah, he's a tough guy. That's cool.
Reaper.
Where should we go first, VMC or just straight to Northwest? Or do both?
Like, depends if there's a quest down there. Depends if there's a quest on. If there's a quest on, you have to have a...
Why should we VMC?
And they're tough ones. We're going to get kicked. Here we go. Alright. Alright, we got restart. Yes, we do. I guess that answers it. Guess that's not happening. Okay, while we wait.
Oh. Okay, chat, we're going in. I would say right about now. I'm back. Fire's out. Oh, God. We had to restart. Yeah, you're not. I called you twice and you didn't answer the Discord. Well, then use it on the other computer. No, we're going to go in a Discord call. Yeah, but I don't think you're a member of the of that house, are you? You have to be invited, and I'm not an admin for to do that. You're standing on the road here. I'm standing beside you now, and there's Minnow. Okay, he's just stepped away for a minute. He's coming right back. I think the server's pretty full.
Yo, so Jerry
right.
Can.
Yeah, you want? I'll just give you an empty one. You got an extra one, right? Well, that's full.
Yeah, I picked up the other one the other day, and
okay, here.
Just swap it up.
It won't swap. I gotta put it down, and then I gotta take it. Is that water? Oh, it's gasoline. All right. Okay, I put it down. Did you go in? Where'd it go?
Got it.
Okay.
Gas, water.
Yeah. So I got...
Yep.
All right, so you gotta fill that one. Strucky's just gone somewhere. Coming back, you're gonna freeze to death. I gotta invite... Oh, I gotta leave a group and come back into this group. Because,
I'm not inviting you back.
What do you mean you're not inviting me back?
Yeah, man. Just leave the other one, and
yeah.
I'll send you an invite. Otherwise, I cannot send you an invite.
Right.
Unless you're out from the... From
so
the
I go
yeah.
Territory invites, or...
No. Go to the book, and go to Party Manager.
Right. And leave there.
Uh-huh. Correct. Tell me when you're done.
Okay. It won't let me. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Alright, party system removed from the group.
Okay. So now I invited you to this one. The Strucky wants to be on it?
Yeah.
Well, just change.
I'm just sending an invite right now.
Yeah.
And also a territory in case he wants to do anything at the base.
You take the invite.
Just send him an invite.
Press B for book.
Yeah, both invites.
You got it?
Yeah, I got right. both. Yeah.
Yeah, you got both. Okay. All right. Wait, so
I see your marker. So he's, your guys are in. All
right. Okay. Now we got to get over to the car.
Where's the car?
Down by the old base over there.
Just over the hill there. Yeah.
You want to ride, or are you going to hike?
Yeah, we can walk. Have you got everything you need? Nice, you need
a day for a walk.
Let me get you a helmet. I have a good helmet.
Sure, sure.
You can look in here, or I've got one up here I'll bring for you.
Yeah, just bring it. Going BMC after? What are you doing?
Well, we ask. I don't know. We can go together if you guys want to.
I don't need to loot anything. I just can be as join you as a backup, whatever you want.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. We have a quest to kill 25 AIs. We're 20 out of 25. That's a group thing. We all get the, the loot. So.
I don't have that helmet anymore.
Which helmet? I think I have. There's a striker.
Oh, here it is. I got it.
Down here.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, here. You found it?
I got just a regular camouflage helmet. If he wants, it's a striker. Is a striker better?
Well, it all depends on how you want it, if you like it or not.
Take a look at this one. I wore this one for a while.
Do you have
that's
a
good for now?
That's good. All right. And you got a vest? Yeah. You got a ballistic vest?
Yeah.
Got a plate carrier.
Okay, good.
Okay, I'll put the striker helmet back in the thing. It was down here.
Red, do you have any eatable food on you?
No, but there's food here if you want to thaw it out.
Hold on. I just cooked some. On the ground, Strucky, right next to me.
Holy shit. I'll just take like two.
Okay, cool. Water and stuff, you're gonna go look for a canteen or what's the deal?
Yeah, I can just loot one unless you got extras. I'll take one.
Yeah, we do have extras. There's a filtering bottle right there in the ground.
All right, so run over and get the car, and then fill it with gas, and then I'm down to go BMC. I can look for some clothes.
Yeah.
Fresh plate carrier. Maybe some pouches.
I'm looking for shotgun shells. Yeah. I have the Raptor shotgun. I'll be looking for shotgun shells.
I just gotta load this and then we're gonna leave.
Stack makes so much noise, man. Yeah, I'm gonna use that one as soon as this fucking thing gets better. Yo, Reaper, you fool! Where you at? Okay.
I'm coming! Don't shoot!
Just seeing what the aiming feels like. I haven't played this in so long.
Okay. I got the gas in my pocket.
Did I lock the car? How do I? Oh shit! Shit! Yo, Reaper.
All right, we're going to get the car, and unless you want to drive us there, it's up to you.
It is fairly close. Yeah, we can. It's up to you guys. Whatever you want to do.
Oh shit.
Two guys moved into that base over there.
There's five bases between 300 meters of our ours.
Not
there's Exhalos.
Where are you going? We're going to the other. No, not. We're not going up here.
Oh shit! I was going for Reaper.
Oh yeah. Just
head for the Green Mountain Road here, and then go down from Green Mountain to the old base in Kozlovka.
I was going to ask Reaper if he wanted to join us.
Oh. Well, we can go back and get him.
Grab him on the way back.
I just gotta go and get gas. Put gas in this thing.
BMC.
Well, we've gotta be careful going in there and see who's got the quest. There's a lot of people on the server, so somebody's gonna have it. And we can aggro them, and then we gotta fight them. I drove by this base and they took a shot at us. So Strucky says, oh, let's go see, maybe they want something. So we turned around and went back. And I wasn't supposed to turn the car off, but I forgot. There it is there.
Oh, this is it?
You're still here?
It's brakes, huh?
Slip. I gotta get out.
That base is open, man. Oh, there's a guy outside this building. Yo! What's up, man? What's up? Oh, he's got no mic. All good, buddy. We just ran out of fuel out here. Picking up the car, don't worry. We'll be out of your way.
Crazy, man.
It's relentless. It will be. It's like 80% of the time, it's like this.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding.
What the?
Gas zones, so it's mask only, as you know. We figured that out last time.
Oh, mask only, right? Yeah.
I gotta push the car out of the way.
Red-Tic was telling me that the other day that. 90% of the players, maybe even more, don't go to Pavlovo. They just don't do it.
Really?
And the loot is okay, he said. You guys should go, he told me. Last night or the day before. So, but it is mask only. No need to drop a jerry can on the ground. What's going on, Red?
I can't, it's on an angle. I can't see the gas tank.
I see it right here. Drop it on the ground. I'll can help you.
Fuck's sake. Well, something's wrong with something's wrong with this gas can.
Drop it on the ground, bro.
There it goes.
Well, it's water, man. You pick up the one with water.
Oh, that's mine. No, that's my water. I took the wrong one.
Jeez.
Just put it down. Shit. I'll put it back in my inventory.
Jerry cans for you? No wonder you can't fill it up. What the? This is a.
Here it is.
A hydro car. runs on hydrogen or what? Oh, your windows are busted, bro. took a shot at your windows?
That got shattered on the car. Character? On the car, on the car cover.
Shit.
And somebody shot my back window out.
Foxy man, that Foxy will fix it.
I'll try it.
What a nice day. Oh, we just got a server restart. Everything should be good. There's 28 players only.
Oh, where the hell did everybody go?
Wow. I don't know. It's a Wednesday. You good?
Hey. One arrow. Can you see if my window is just shot out on the back?
Yeah. This is shot out and the other one is all broken up.
Let's go BMC and see what's over there, Red. Yeah. Or do you want to go northwest instead?
It doesn't matter. Let's figure it out on the way.
I'll follow you guys, whatever you decide.
We're going to pick up Reaper or what?
Well, yeah, I've got to get Reaper.
Yeah, I'll think
go
about
to the house. Alright, Meadow's going to get him. Yeah. Right towards the house then?
That's where we're going. No wonder they didn't stick around. A motherfucker shot my window out. And I think the front window's gone also.
Is there any other way you could break?
No.
Maybe it like glitched out after the restart?
I doubt that. When they get a car, I'm gonna blow their fucking windows out. Oh, wasn't even closed. Where's Reaper? Oh, he's up the road. He's up there. At the village.
Oh, okay.
See, I think I have poxy on me, but I don't think it's going to do anything. No. Because you can't fix it if the window's not there, can you?
Yeah.
This one I can fix. Now that don't work either. Oh, shit.
While you do that, I'm going to the well, just like right down there.
Okay, okay.
Fill up my thing. Yeah. Wait, how long till Reaper and them are here?
Who knows what they're doing over there? I don't know. But I'll wait till you get back.
Where do you say they are?
Down the end of that road. The well's right down
here.
Yeah, that road there. Yeah.
Are they coming here?
They should be. But I mean, you know, if you want to go over there, go ahead and see if you can find them. They're up at the well, probably, looting that town. You know, the road right at the end of the town, the end of the road there.
Yeah, yeah. What do you have to do?
I have to patch these tires. Two of them are badly damaged. And if I lose one, it's going to be a problem, because then I've only got one spare on me. How does it look now? Oh, it's worn. Okay. They shot all the windows out, man. Look. These windows are gone, too.
No, the windows are still there.
They are?
Yeah. Close the windshield. I can see the windshield.
Oh.
Yeah, the windows are there.
Badly damaged. You see, this tire could blow any time. Now we have to fill the gas can also.
Got one more.
Yeah, front. Oh, shit. I only did it to... I can take it back to Warren if I do two rounds of it.
Yeah.
I thought you were going up to the well.
I'm gonna wait till you're done.
Gotta wrench it down.
I just wasted ammo by accident.
See, if you don't have a car jack, you can't fix your flat tire. That's the way it works.
Yeah.
All right, let's go see what they're doing. If they... Got to get you a quest so you can get some ammo. That's how you get ammo, besides looting.
Do what?
Do some quests.
Yeah, yeah. Swimming by him.
I know. I'm going to the well. I thought you wanted to go to the well.
I could have gotten out. All right. Walked over.
Ah, you got a car. Shit, I lost my water bottle. Where? It's on my belt? Oh, there it is.
Alright, so where do you want to go? Would you rather go north? West then, since it's more open.
Yeah, we can go northwest.
I don't mind. You got a grid of 3 AI. You can find all the clothing you need up right there, man. The bunkers and stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Straight to northwest.
Then we hit the north ends and then bash. You can get all kitted from the northwest. It's so big.
For sure.
Alright.
Lots of it.
Alright, we're gonna head up there then.
Yeah, I'm gonna start right there in Camarobo.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Pogorevka. No, Pogorevka to fuel up and that's it.
Yeah, I need to get some more gas there too.
Okay, cool.
Alright, cool.
Well, I have an empty jerry can.
Down through this road.
Oh, down that way. Yeah, okay, okay. Red-Tic.
Just for like 20 seconds.
Yeah. As long as you're in the car, then I can move. This is so slow. This is so slow. Yeah, we can hook up. Red-Tic, no worries. I guess after we get off this.
I'm back. What were you saying?
No, I'm just talking to chat. I think it should be full. Oh no. It'll take a half a can, I think. Yeah. That's full. Okay. Was a joke with the message about. Okay, cancel that. Copy. Red-Tic, if you're still in the chat or watching, the base over there where we ran out of gas, we were driving by, there was one shot fired at us. Well, it wasn't well, we didn't know if it was at us at the time. And Strucky says, turn around, let's go back. Maybe they need something. Went back to see him, and I said, is there anything you need? See, we heard the shot. He says, oh, we're just fucking around. That's nice. And all of a sudden, I have a couple windows going out of my car when I came back from getting gas. So, that's the kind of shit that's going on here still. VMC is not something I would try right now. We went there with five guys, Strucky. And do I hear a bear? The sun's going down. So that window wasn't gone when we left the house over there to go get gas. And I could probably bring up the stream and prove that. That's the only way it would be gone. Yeah, I know it's hard. I can bring the VOD up. Yeah, the fellow who wanted my Discord, I mean, I actually, I'm not far from the truth when I say I get that almost every day. I get it enough. I think we have to go through the hole in the wall. Probably the best way. We have to get inside. No.
Yeah, the east side usually has more.
Yeah, we can go around there, but we gotta get in first. But this is the way we go in from this side.
You start at like the jail building over here, you know?
Yeah, yeah. All right, there's an entrance right here. But there's AI on patrol, so you never know where in the hell they're gonna be.
More right.
Well, we can go. We can get right in the field here. Just follow this right through here, and there's an opening right after that yield sign. Yeah, yeah. But first I want to see what's down at the aircraft. You see the cargo wreck halfway down?
Yeah.
Have you got a good scope or you want to use one of mine?
I just have a close range one.
Okay, I'm going to have a look and see if there's... I'll drive over there, but I just want to see if there's anything around the...
Well, I'm going to start looting over by the bunkers. This way.
You didn't want me to come with you?
Yeah, grab the car.
Yeah, but I want to see what's downfield. Hold on a minute.
Mm-hmm. We'll be at the first one, right down here.
Okay. Why are those bunkers sort of lit up like that? They're like really white and frosty. Got bad weather coming in. There's the rooster. Nothing up there that I can see.
Did you lock your car?
No, I didn't. No. Should I?
Yeah.
Alright.
If someone's gonna shoot your windows, what's stopping them from looting your car?
Exactly. And that's what I was just talking to RedTic about. Unless it's reported right away, it's very hard to deal with them. And these motherfuckers are going to have to be taught a lesson. I may have to become a vigilante myself.
Mm-hmm. It's online DayZ. You can't stop them from trolling or griefing.
Well, if you catch them, you can have them banned. And if it's really bad, you can have them really banned. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, you can take it. Oh, no. This thing. Where's my friggin'? That don't fit here. Oh, it does. Sorry about that. I forgot. I had the suppressor off. Anything in there?
Here, come follow me. No, I already did all this. Come with me this way.
We gotta be frosty and wait for the... If you hear gas, we gotta get the hell... Watch where in the hell it's coming and get out.
Yep. We're gonna go over to, like, where the prison is. Some 5.56 there for you.
Oh, I take those. Yeah, yeah. And this is the area where the United Nations quest is. Holy fuck, yeah, man. This is a quest area. Five nasty Russian mobsters.
You're with me.
Yeah. You gotta watch. Oh, fuck, yeah. You're going to the wrong place.
I wanna loot here.
Okay, let's do it.
We killed them, Red. Don't worry. We're fine. We're the Chads, not the other.
I'm going in here. I'm shutting the fucking door. Alright. Loot and root. Somebody's been here. There's nothing.
You find more Val mags, pick them up.
Yeah.
.76
2x39. Yeah, take those. And here's a camo net. We can use that for the base.
Killa helmet. I'll wear Killa. This for now. It'll be good protection.
Okay.
Yeah, it's from Tarkov. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Through the prison?
That's how you get the tracks. You know how you saw the tracksuit on my character on Tarkov?
Oh, yeah. Here's a couple.
There's
down
a
here.
There's a boss named Killa. This is his helmet. So for Val ammo, right, the SL, you want to pick up the ammo that has black tips.
Yeah.
Armor-piercing.
Well, I think 7.62 is it armor-piercing if you pick up the right one?
For if they don't have modded 308, like just vanilla 308, it's high in armor. It has high armor pen.
Here's a mask.
It's one of the best bullets in the game.
I can't use that though, can I?
Yeah, no, that just goes on a vanilla helmet. Probably don't need it.
Vega Mag 5 round. You don't want that pouch?
Oh, this. I have a submerged vest on. I can actually wear this.
Yeah. Got some space.
Alright, let's go check all the other stuff to the right.
Yeah, and this is the area where they all are. Be careful.
Yeah. If they ever shoot at you, just run to cover.
Rangefinder? You want one of those?
No. I'm gonna stick with like a close range gun. Make things fun.
You need a buttstock for Magpul?
Magpul. Echo's on an M4 if you want it.
Oh. Where is it? Still there?
Yeah, it's a good stock. Yeah, over here. One more over. This will go on like the M4 and the HK.
I think that's the one I have, isn't it? Hold on. Let's see.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Surprise,
motherfucker. HOLL0WMAN_ gifted 1 subscriptions.
Oh. Holloman gifted a sub to Reaper. Thanks. That doesn't go on here, Strucky. Doesn't go on the M4.
Oh, I guess it might depend what model, but yeah. Alright, let's go down here quick, and then we're gonna, like, go back and, like, loot back behind us again. A couple zombies to our right. Just stay over here.
Save your bullets?
Yeah, I'm using the non-armor pen ammo. I have, like, a stack of it. So I don't want to use the armor pen ammo on, like, zombies, right?
Right.
Only on...
Motherfuckers! Go!
Motherfuckers, go!
Jin Reaper played Mother Go for 1,000
channel points.
Oh,
Reaper, you are amazing. You always play that shit. You love it.
There's some 308 here. If you mix it with a pristine stack, it'll be fine. It's damage.
Just grab it. I'll get it from you. RMR site. That seems to be something.
Can I maybe put the RMR on this SL, I wonder?
You want it? I got it here. There's a patrol
maybe,
jacket.
Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this art.
Here, try that. It's on the ground there.
Yeah, it does go on. Nice.
What else is there over here?
Here? Come down here. I'll give you this stack.
I got the 308 at home.
Stuff. We can go hit stuff down here, and then we come back up.
Alright.
Like, all the barracks and stuff.
Alright, watch these motherfuckers. They're apparently around. DayZ patch. I like that. Okay.
Right, there's one tent, right, down here?
Where? To the right? Down the hill?
Yeah, all the way down, yeah.
Oh?
I gotta take it off full auto. You got him?
I got him.
I'll let you take him.
My guessing is nobody has this quest. There's nothing in here, dude. Okay. That's it. Let's go back up top.
Nothing good in here?
I'm getting cold as fuck. And I have nothing to eat.
Same.
I'm gonna have to open up a can or something. Cause I have no meat on me.
Oh, I forgot. I forgot about that. Shit. Here, come this way, Red.
Why can't you get over that thing? What the hell's wrong with me?
I don't know.
Why, it's always been like
that? It's always been like that. It's just a vanilla thing.
It's a trap! That's what it is.
Yeah, you can jump over here. That's weird.
Right.
Go up to the barracks up here. I have raw chicken. You said you have food or you don't have food?
I got canned food.
Is it frozen?
No, it's on my body. If it stays on your body, it'll stay defrosted.
Yeah, just eat it now.
Right, okay, give me a second.
I won't run. I'll just walk. Yeah, just walk and eat.
Oh shit! I have to open the beans. I got a can opener. Hold on.
This helmet's kind of cool. So, Red, when you saw me with the tracksuit on Tarkov,
yeah.
There's a boss named Killa at the mall map, and he wears this helmet, and then you have to kill.
Really? A boss?
Yeah, it's a boss. He wears this type of helmet. It's like level 5. It's good against like level 5 like armor pen, which is good.
Oh.
Maybe, I'm gonna look for a tracksuit. Maybe I'll go for the. I'll roleplay as Killa.
Those armed vehicles that that I was associated with were Gen 6 and Gen 7.
If you find a black tracksuit, top and bottom, you know. You Red?
Yeah, yeah.
Adidas tracksuit?
Adidas? Yeah. Yeah, if I see it. I don't know if they have it here, but I'll try to keep
vanilla,
it.
It's vanilla, so they'll have it.
Did we do this barrack here?
No, let's loot this compound now.
You want to make a fire in here to cook that chicken, or? Okay, I'll do this one, you do that one.
Yeah.
Don't fold. Bayonet, might as well take it. Unless you want to go on the air traffic tower. Make a fire up there on the roof.
Nothing really. There's just ACP in there. I
picked it up because I have a gun for that. I don't have it on me. But I can give it to you if you want it.
If you want to grab the car and bring it closer into the airfield.
Yeah, I don't want to leave it where I want to leave it out there because it'll be outside the gas. There is a gas zone over this way where we are. And then there's one in the midfield. I have a gas mask if I had to come and get it.
Probably be some zombies up here, so let's not sprint too heavy. There's usually a bunch here, right? They disappear out of the trees. That's vanilla, right? Update how the snow is on the trees.
Yeah, that's a new winter. Like Sakal.
Gas mask here with no filter. I'll pick it up for now.
Yeah, we have filters in the base, so take it. There's nothing in here, dude. I'm seeing nothing. All right. I did that side. Do the other one, straight over there, to the right.
Let's do the one to the left first. That's a cool winter jacket.
A triple locker. Last thing we need is another locker. Unless you want to take that locker and have one in for all your shit.
That's fine for now.
We got a storm coming.
Next time. Let's do this one and then over there. Oh, you almost ran into my shot. You're good.
coming.
Got one behind you.
Here's a plate carrier, but not a real good one. This door must be open.
Ooh, I got some pants.
Oh, good. Swap them over.
Nice. Some nice black ones.
All right, let's get that other one over here, you said?
Yeah, yeah.
And we got a storm coming.
There's a storm coming? Okay.
Yeah, yeah, you hear it. Where is that place?
Keep an eye on it.
Where's that other place?
It's past the trees over here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The shed should have loot, too. Check the shed. I need new boots, too, so look out for those. We'll be safe in here, Red.
Yeah,
if
we don't...
I say we keep moving, because we do
have
cover,
some boots.
Right?
Here's some boots right here. Are they good? No, they're damaged, but I've got it.
I already took them. I got okay. The black ones on. Those are my shoes, yeah.
How's this?
Oh, mag pouch.
Take it.
Is that a wand of mine? It does. Nice.
Alright, we got lots of we got time yet to go to another building.
Yeah, let's go. There's a lot of buildings here, so we're fine. Alright, we should have... Yeah, we have a bunch more bunkers up here. Oh, another new helmet.
What kind of helmet is it? Oh.
Striker helmet. I'm just gonna keep this one for now. Just...
Here's a triple pouch. Can you handle triple?
No.
I don't think I can either. Alright. Here's a mag. Hold on. A C mag.
Yeah, this is a 10 rounder with one bullet.
No, it's 20. I got it.
There's only one bullet in it, though.
Yeah, but I got bullets for that.
I'm gonna wear this jacket because it's darker.
Swap it out. Yeah, good. Perfect.
Trying to slowly look better.
One across the road.
And I think one to our left, right? We do the one. Yeah, the bunker to our left we didn't do yet. Go to the front. Oh shit, we have to go in through the back. Back this way.
You don't have a gas canister yet, do you?
No. I think I heard one zombie coming.
Here's a bag for you. Camelback.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I might as well, right?
Here's a black assault again, dark. That's the same as the one you got there, dude. Right here, your clothes.
Oh, but a black one?
Yeah, a black one. And a pair of goggles.
This camel bag's way bigger, though, so I'm going to keep the camel bag.
How many guns can you put on it?
Just one.
Somebody's shooting outside. Oh, Reaper and Minnow's right behind us. Alright. Assault. Why does that say attach? Are we going to get out? You want to do another...
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, yeah.
Reaper and them are over there to the left. You can see the markers, right?
I can't see the markers for some reason. Wait,
oh, we got somebody on or us. Where is he?
Where is he? What the hell?
We did this one?
Yeah. Come over here, We gotta do this one here in front of me. And then the one to the left.
And then that's from the back as well, right? I'm on the roof here.
Over here?
I'm on the roof of the bunker.
You're down there. Yeah, on this way. Nice, nice.
Oh!
Holy, it's getting dark.
Field jacket.
I'm good for clothes.
I don't know if I got a head strap here with, No, I don't have a head strap.
If you find...
You're breaking
like
up...
Like a black face mask. Like a black face mask or something?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, we still got time, right? Yeah.
That meat defrosted in my on my body. You can see my marker, right?
No, I can't see any.
I can see your marker. What are you talking about? Didn't
it's
you?
Because I'm playing on a different. I'm playing on a different resolution, and for some reason the UI glitches out when I do it.
Oh man, you got to get rid of that stuff.
I'm playing on 1440 by 1084 three res, like stretched.
Yeah. May not be the best thing to do. Not when you're playing in this kind of game.
Yeah, just because I played Counter-Strike in 4-3 for so long, I like playing in 4-3.
Yeah, but when you go to this kind of a game, and we're playing together, are you outside or inside?
I'm right here with you.
Operation Shirt.
How long till the storm?
About another maybe 5 minutes. 7 minutes.
Move on a bit. Or my bullet went right through. Lagging. We can make it to this next building. It's getting dark.
I got a torch if you want to carry a torch. Or I'll carry the torch you cover for me.
It's fine. Let's go in here, there'll be the tents, right? Like in the middle part, the hangar. Holy shit, it's dark.
Yeah, inside it's very dark.
Oh, we got zombies. Got one on you, yet.
Oh shit!
I got him.
Hold on, I gotta right load a mag. Right. I gotta load a mag, hold on.
You're good.
Oh shit, that's only two rounds. Hold on a minute. I gotta go to the M4. Got 80 in here.
You lead the way.
Alright, stay right behind me. Can you see? You can't see my marker though.
No, I can see you though.
Hold on a minute.
What's up? I don't need to see markers. It's fine.
Where'd that stick go I dropped?
Hey, Red?
What?
It's fine. There's no reason for me to see the markers anyways. You know?
Alright. No problem.
It's fine.
You just cover me.
I'm not gonna shoot anyone.
You cover me.
Safe in here in the storm or should
I think we should get in a building, but it's not coming yet.
We'll go to the hallway if it happens over here.
FX Mag. Who's shooting out there? Fuck.
It's probably Mano and them. Oh, there's something over here.
Where is it?
CZ gun. It's not really a good gun.
Alright, which way you want to go?
There's a mag for it.
We gotta get you. I have night vision glasses. We just need a holder. Reaper's behind us. Reaper!
We looted this, right? Make a run for the ATC or stay here?
let me see if I got some sticks for the tower. Yeah, I got a stick for a fire.
Let's go to the ATC then.
Alright.
It's not even far from here. It'll be a bit of chaos to get through, but it'll be fun at the same time. Oh, wait, we should check right here quick, no? Get some food. Blackberry jam.
Ooh.
Blueberry jam.
Oh, you got somebody coming across the field behind me. Right here. Off the front of the plane.
It's just zombie, yeah.
Oh. My friggin' torch is going out. Here he comes. I'm getting more rags. I gotta cut some rags.
Do it inside.
If we can make it.
No, we're going into the ATC. Should be right here. Friendlies coming in. Shit, it's dark in here.
Wait for me. Where are you?
Walk to the top. Yeah. Here. Let's go up to the top.
Alright. Yeah, we gotta get a fire up
there.
We
gotta go the other way. Yeah. Stairs should be to our left. I think I hear a zombie in here. We're okay.
That's a washroom.
Where the hell is the staircase?
Right ahead, maybe.
Up here. I feel like there's a zombie up here. Wait, is this where Mano and them are?
Upstairs? No, they're downstairs on the ground somewhere. My torch is going out. I gotta light it.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good here. We're good here.
Yeah, we're good here. Oh, shit. It's gone out. Okay, that's okay. I'll cut some rags.
The storm's going, I'll be AFK for a second.
Lay down.
I'll be back in a couple minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going on.
Again for the markers. Where the hell are the Shidiac mags? This is coming through right now. You haven't got time, man.
Back red. just gotta find my way there. I found it. Yeah. Oh, it's fine. Kinda takes too long. I got some of this blackberry jam. Right, see those like buildings in the distance? So if you go to those next, I usually find good stuff over there. Might go with like an M4, just because the ammo is probably a tad easier to collect.
Oh shit. Yeah, if you can find an M4. That's an AI fight.
Over in Grafino.
That's done.
Let's cook the one piece. I want to go loot.
Here, put that in your pocket. Put it in your pants, it'll keep you warm. Where's the other one?
Yeah. Just dropped it there.
Okay. Get the buff. You need a head torch. I think I have one in the car. There. Do you need water?
No, I'm good. I got a full canteen.
Drew's. That's what I mean, but are you yellow?
No, I'm like full.
Okay.
You want some of this jam?
Nah. I got venison. Okay, this one's hot, so be careful. I got a... Do you have any 5.56 on you? No? Do you need a knife? Here's a knife. Take that knife. I dropped it there. You got it?
Pick it up. It's like glitched. Put it like over here.
Oh. Shit, I don't even see it now. Oh, fuck. I can't see it either. What the
fuck? Alright, let's get moving. Well, we got the heat buff.
Can you see anything?
Yeah, I can see a bit better now.
Party system.
We gotta go.
Your party system has changed. I don't know what that means. I didn't change anything. Oh. Yeah, here we are. Is it daylight yet?
No. It's getting a bit brighter, though.
It'll be bright in a few minutes.
See one zombie up here.
Ooh. Going this way.
Wait, no, sorry.
Grim Reaper's over there.
Yeah, come this way, this way, this way. There's some buildings over here that are pretty good.
Oh, this is the road going down to Grishino, eh?
A couple of Zeds here. A bunch of Zeds around that you could probably just pop in the head once they stand still.
They both went down at the same time. Grab it.
I'm probably gonna end up switching my helmet only because it's low insulation.
Yeah. Have you got the other one you had, or?
I must have left it behind by accident. Shit.
It doesn't matter. You got a better helmet.
Yeah.
No, but that was at the base, I think.
No, I dropped it in a hangar. I found this one.
A handsaw?
Check the other two. I think there's two more.
There's not much happening here, Strucky.
Yeah, I wonder. Someone must have came through here after restart.
I got a lemonade.
And we got lots of stuff still in front of us.
Yeah, but I don't have a lot of ammo now.
Me neither. We'll be fine.
You gonna do this barrack?
Yeah.
Schmag. That's a Mosin mount.
Nothing in here.
Another camo net?
I'm just at the guard shack. There's a tire, another tire iron.
Yeah, I got a few of those. We're good. Reaper and Menno are right Reaper and Menno are right behind us.
Go to these bunkers here. Here's a gun. I'm 16.
Here, boots. These are pristine, if you want.
I got pristine ones.
Oh, shit.
We got three bunkers here.
I do
I'll
this
get the one.
One
to the right. Yeah, let's check the one to the left first over here. Bags.
Camel bag.
Oh, here's a black one. The same version. We'll take it.
You're swapping it?
Do this one, that one.
We've been in here long enough. I say that only because we could be getting more than what we bargained for, and we're not prepared for. I'm talking about gas masks. You got that gas mask with you, right?
I do, yeah.
Yeah, but we need... Is that the one piece, or is that the one that needs a can on it?
Needs a can on it.
Here's a nice bag. Just carry your bag. Well, it's only one rifle.
Where's the one I got's 120.
Here's an MVG strap. You need that, because I have MVGs at the base for you. All right. We may even have an MVG strap at the base. I'm not sure. Which way do we come from?
I think there's one more this way.
Okay. That's the one we just did. Oh. Shit, that was a big jump.
Nothing really in there.
You need a water bottle?
You can I got a canteen from the
base.
Okay,
alright, good. Decent. There's a crowbar there as well.
There's gas pumps here, for just so you know, if you're ever around and you need to refuel.
Yeah. I'm out of bullets with the number 556.
Alright.
Yeah. I got 70... I need 556.
You need to get a quest to get that ammo, right?
Yeah, but I have 556 at the base. Wire.
There's all the loot.
Nothing.
There's an extra pair of keys here.
Oh, grab it. Yeah, if you see keys, pick them up. They're spares.
Three bunkers, and then the tents, and then we'll leave, I guess. What happened? You forgot to bring ammo or something?
I brought the wrong one. I thought I had the 7.62 with me. I got 78 shots. How much ammo you got?
That's enough. Plus 20, yeah, like 78. It'll be fine if it's just zombies, single time.
Triple pouches. I got a box of 308 tracers for you right here. Come get them. Are you using 308?
No.
Oh.
You can keep it if you want. Hang on to it.
I got a 300 Shediac here, so if you find a mag, don't let it go.
Alright.
What was in that?
The fire hanger.
Coming. Just a second.
I'm gonna check the fire hanger over here.
Alright. I gotta check these bodies for.
What was an ammo?
Alright, is that a gas can?
A fuel canister.
Oh yeah, shit, we need that for the car, dude.
You want me to pick it up? I got lots of room.
You got lots of room? Okay, here.
Yeah, my backpack's empty.
Gasoline. I'm gonna carry the water. I'll give you the gasoline can. We need extra.
Let's check these two. Need extra. I think where I'd find the tracksuit, probably residential, right?
Yeah, maybe.
Like houses. Let's check this. Drawer, cabinet.
Another cabinet?
See how many Zeds are at the tents. There's not a lot.
Yeah, this is where you might get the patrols. So be careful.
Scout it out for a second.
Yeah. Let's take a look.
Let's see. Oh, I see one.
Oh, there they are.
Come back. Yeah. Come to me. Look. I'll show you where to go. Come.
Up on top of the bunker?
Yeah. Find an angle from up here.
They flank you, eh? Right away.
Yeah, let me see if I can see one. Okay, where are you? Come to me. Okay.
Yeah, so don't let them get in the bush, though.
Right?
Keep.
Listen to me, listen.
Yeah.
You have a scope, right?
Yep, but I have no bullets on that one gun. Hold on. Let me swap mags. I think
stay
I can.
Lower. Stay lower. They can see you from there. You gotta stay lower. Come to where I am.
Okay, but be ready.
Just don't go over the crest of the hill. They're hiding somewhere. I see one far right. I see a bunch of them. Okay. Here, come with me, Red.
Right?
You gotta flank around. Like, the north side.
I gotta get my stamina. Hold on.
Yeah, me too. The problem is I have to get close.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna find an angle for you so that you can see them with the scope. And then I'll try to get close for them. Oh, someone else should do nothing. You can probably just push in, right? Let me see. I saw one push into the trees over here.
Yeah, he was gonna flank us.
see him, I see him. Follow me, Red, you're fine. Here, come, come, come.
Who's he shooting at?
I don't know. Just follow me, though. You'll be fine. Don't get caught up right here.
I gotta get stamina. Yeah, I got him. Where in the hell are these mothers?
Oh, straight ahead. I see him. I see him. My gun jammed. Flank him, Red. Don't peek for too long.
I'm jammed. Strucky is right in front of us. Strucky, where are you? I got one down, I think. You copy, Strucky. Fucking gun! Jam, motherfucker! You loot the AI?
No, you can loot him if you...
Where is he? I need the ammo. Oh, he's got a big gun. He's got a VSD. Come get it. With a mag. There's a mag and... We got ammo. I got ammo and... Wait, seven... I got 5.4s on me, I think.
Are they damaged?
Yeah, it's okay. We got gun cleaning kits. Here's a box of 5.4 right there on the ground. I just dropped them. Grab them.
I got it.
All right, nothing else on them?
No, there's one more over here.
You got one and I got one?
I think so.
SVD?
It's got an extra 5.56 for you.
Okay, good.
10 rounds if you empty those two mags. I'm gonna take the extra bandage.
It's ruined. One's ruined.
I'm gonna take the helmet. I'm gonna keep this killer helmet though.
Yeah.
my bag.
Yeah, okay, I got NVGs to go on that. What else? Is a pistol here. FX-45, but it's broke. It's damaged. His bag is fucked.
You probably loot the tents quick, Red, because all the everything's dead.
Yeah, but I got hardly any room for anything now.
Here, come with me, then, because I got lots of room. I want to try to find something. I need a new gun. Start from this left corner and start looting.
We gotta be quick here because this is gas.
Yeah. Found an SR-25. No mag or anything. But.
Here's a CZ-750. An NM-107 scope.
Oh, I found a pristine SL. Switching out for this one.
408 for the Shediac. Nice. And I got the mag.
That's why you gotta come loot here, Red.
Here's an MK216. Oh my fucking word. My gun I'm looking for.
Northwest is tier 4 loot. You should come here more often, Red. Worth it.
Yeah.
There's so much loot.
Now I'm double carrying.
Found an EOTech.
Where'd that fucking mag go? Shit. I got a cargo belt. Come and get it. Strucky. That's where.
What'd you find?
A cargo belt in that building right there. Here's another S-Val, or did you drop it?
I dropped it because I found a pristine one.
Oh, okay. We got to get out of here because I'm afraid there's going to be gas coming.
Don't worry.
Here's a rag PKP. Wow.
Holy shit, look how much ammo I just found for your chair.
We're both.
Stack of 31, 408.
Oh. Alright. Okay, so I think I'm done here. Oh, here it is here. Come to me. Where are you? Come. Strucky. Yo. Strucky. Hey, man. There's a cargo belt over here you gotta look at. Can you put a belt on?
Oh, look at this armor. Yeah, yeah. I'm taking this armor. Holy shit.
Yeah, let's get the belt.
Actually, no, I don't like this. It's too big.
Here, come see the belt over here.
Yeah.
Over here, in this tent.
Yeah, yeah. Just seeing if this ACOG was on here. So, okay.
Right now, that right there in that tent, right there. You got it? Does it work?
Yeah. I gotta take this out. Stuff. You checked all these tents?
Yeah. I got most of them. I mean, maybe I missed one or two, but I can't take any more guns anyway.
Okay. Let's start heading out.
All right. We go down the middle of the runway, but it's very... There's no visibility.
Yeah. I say we stay on the side then that we came because there can be AI in the middle, right?
I don't think we're gonna get over this. Oh shit. Wait, trapped!
Yeah.
Okay. Reaper's in the middle of the airfield. I'm loud.
Me too. Let's go down the middle.
Yeah. He's gonna see my marker. I'm yellow. Okay. There's been some nasty AI over here on the left, eh? I got a Shediac with 408 for it, dude. With a mag, I believe.
Nice. Oh, so you see this helmet I'm wearing?
Yeah.
There's a certain face shield for it. If you find it, let me know.
Oh. Didn't I see one before? I remember you said just leave it?
It's not like that. It's like an armored face shield. It's not only glass.
Oh.
It's like armor and glass. Yeah. You'll see it. It's like an armored face shield.
We go straight up this. We stay on this ramp right here. We'll come to the car, I believe. I'm so loaded down with stuff, I can hardly... I mean, stamina's fucked.
Yeah, you need to cheers. Go deep on some loot.
Gonna call it a day. Holloman's in the house. Now where's the car?
It's way down. We're like only halfway.
We're not even at the... Oh shit, yeah. Okay, there's the top ATC. Was that a bomb?
Far, yeah. I think, like, Navoya.
Are we over this way?
Yeah, straight ahead.
That's a UN fight. Oh, shit. We gotta go way up by the smoke.
You parked your car, like, straight in front of me, no?
Yeah, I gotta get some water. Hold on.
That's Minnow, right, or Reaper?
Both of them. Both Minnow and Reaper over there. Do you want to take a camo net, and you got room in your bag?
I got room now.
Okay, I'll give you a bag. I'll give you a camo net. Here, hold on. Take that if you can. Who's that running?
Is that a Reaper or a Mano?
No, it's not either one. Because they have their markers are more towards the admin building.
Yeah. Swarmed at as zombies.
I saw it. I think I took two or three of them out when you were up on the roof or something there.
I went to push the AI to spray him down, and then I had like 10 zombies on me.
Oh, so you got the AI over there when they were pushing you, the Zeds?
Or the AI in the tents, yeah. I was trying to push up real close.
Well, I got the one on... I hit one, and then I didn't see the other one.
I think you killed both, or one was dead already. Like, zombies killed him or something.
Oh. You think he was out of ammo or something?
Yeah, probably. Probably ran out of ammo, and then the zombies killed him. Car should be somewhere here, right? Yeah.
Yeah, just sort of over from the... That's it there.
You got room in your car for the stuff I'm carrying, or?
You can just leave it on you, and we'll sort it out when we get back. The only thing is, I got to put this gun down to be able to do anything, because I don't have any room. There goes another window. Did you hear that? Okay, let's go. Do you think I can get around here? That's a heli crash over there, I think. We just got to get around this pipe.
Yeah, straight out.
I get out through... through here. Gotta run more to the left because they're shooting at us.
No, they're shooting.
Where is that shooting then?
It's in Viber.
Oh, maybe there's a quest in Viber. That's right.
Let's go straight to this road and then make
Yeah.
The snap surface ricochets.
Sorry, chat, if I'm not interacting. We all need food and landing strip. I had them chase me. They came out of VMC one day, and they chased me along this road. And I went down into the field over there to the right. I didn't stand off against them. And those motherfuckers came way down around that nubbin there. Oh, that's not good. This is bear country. Better have a full mag when you come through here. Smokey the bear. You have to beware. Gas in Rogova. You can share that triple locker with me. Take the bottom part of it. I'll move some stuff up and you can have the bottom part. Use a quarter tank. Not bad. Over and back, quarter.
Yeah, that's cool. That's
cool. Oh, all my... my glass is all back except for the trunk. Huh. 60 minutes to restart. I'm getting out. Maybe. Unless you want to do something else. Oh, he's a leg.
Still want to play, keep playing until restart.
Yeah, another hour though. It's like already 1 o'clock, 12 o'clock. Okay, I gotta see what the hell I got in this trunk.
I put this fuel can in there?
Yeah, it's a gas can, yeah. Just put it by the jack there. And here's an MVG for you. You got the strap? I'll bring it in for you, or I'll put it on the ground. Here, on the ground.
Yeah, got it.
MVG there, gas cans are there. I have to fill that one up, that's gasoline. Duct tape, tire repair kits. I do have another trunk in here, so I could swap that out. Is this scope of interest to you? It's a hunting scope?
Maybe, yeah.
Will it work on...
Let me take it.
Let me see what it looks like on mine. Oh, it won't fit. Maybe there. Yeah, hold on. Oh. So this... Okay, so then it's hip fire or... Huh?
It's like... It's a good scope for range. Keep it.
Okay. Alright, I got a gas can. I got to get rid of some stuff out of my... This is my thing to fix my motor. Sweater. My water I keep on me so it doesn't freeze. That's about it. Until I get rid of that. Thank you. Oh my God.
Streamlabs.
Streamlabs.
Grim Reaper rated your channel with 3 viewers.
Grim Reaper. Jeez. Thanks a lot, Reaper. Appreciate it. Nice. A party of 3. Yeah. One more, you get another one. Oh, that's good. Good. Reaper's out. See ya, buddy. This is a hip fire gun. Gone. Thanks very much, Reaper. I appreciate it, man. Good one. Oh. What a night. Now, I need a buttstock for this thing. I need a suppressor. A DMR handguard.
Matches for this?
Yeah, yeah.
I got some frozen food I'm putting on the ground.
All right. Here, I'll light it for you.
Yeah, if you want to light the fireplace, do it up.
Motherfuckers!
Motherfuckers, go! Go!
Gin Reaper played Mother Go for 1,000 channel points.
Oh, you love that, don't you, Reaper? I know you do. That's okay, man. Good one. Good one.
Gin Reaper played Mother F hash hash cur for 1,000 channel points.
Bedtime work comes early.
Gin Reaper played Mother F-Seeker for 1,000 channel points.
Okay, the food's defrosting. if you want to, that PSD's underground. You're looking after that. Okay, the fire is going. I gotta sort some shit. And I got nowhere to put anything anymore. Motherfucker, go. This blackout. We'll see what we do with that. That's for, and I've got this 7.62 stuff. And I got the LAR. Oh my god. A LAR, an M16, and a commando, and one of these shitty things. Oh, I don't know what to
I
do
take
with
the. Can I take the 20 rounds of Val ammo in here?
Yeah. What is it, 308?
Let's see.
Motherfucker boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats.
Boots and cats.
Ginreaper played text to speech for 1,000 channel points.
Boots and cats and boots and cats. Ooh. Alright. I have a DayZ patch if you want it. I can't look at this stuff now. I am just. I gotta see. Is there a 5.56 in here somewhere? In the box?
I
don't
I haven't
see
seen
it.
Any.
No. C mags. There's 408 for the Shediac. But where's the mag? Thought I had the mag for it. Shit. Let's see. Not there. 338, 408. Here it is. 338. That don't go there. That's for the Geffler, and I think I gave that to Copel. To be honest with you. So I guess I don't have a friggin' mag for this thing. I have a FAL, but it's a different version like the one you got. I got black pants. I have a nice shirt to wear. Better take this gun cleaning kit. I don't have one on me. Let's just deal with one barrel at a time, Red. And there's nothing here, but... Sweater. Where'd all the 5.56 I got? I didn't use it all, did I? Did you have an AG or you said something like a 25? AS 25 or what was it?
What, AS Val?
Yeah, yeah.
Shoots 9x39.
Okay.
There's a VSS down here with a mag in it. Should I take the mag so I have an extra one, or keeping this here.
Yeah, it's... Yeah. What about the BSD? Oh, that's Reaper's Locker. Don't... Oh, no, you can go in this one. This one's okay. This is stuff that I put...
Okay, okay. I took the mag off of the, BSS.
This 10-round DMR, is that, that's 308, right? Yeah, so will that go in the... I don't have it on me right now. Yes, M4. I'm going to see if this fits in the gun upstairs. And there's a box of ammo with the VSD here, right?
Sure.
By the door there. You want to keep that as a sniper, or?
No, I'm good. I'm good. My gun. I have to relog to fix it, but I'll just do it when I play.
No, that doesn't fit. Well, I have a 20 rounder anyway. Still don't have a LAR mag. Can you believe that?
Gotta find a heli crash.
I have the NVG. Oh, you can put that on your helmet, right? Did you try it?
No, it doesn't go onto this one. Oh. I have the head strap though. I can wear the head strap. With the NVGs.
Oh.
I'm getting out of here, Red.
Yeah, I'm getting out too.
I'm gonna chill for a bit.
Yeah.
Play again tomorrow, I'm down. There's still stuff I want to look for too, so.
Yeah.
Maybe find like an HK 416 or something.
Yeah, that's nice.
Track suit. Tomorrow I'll probably loot like a town or two to try to find my tracksuit.
Yeah. If you need anything out of this room here where I am, just help yourself to whatever you need.
Well, here, you can put this away. This is a rare gun.
All right. Just put her in the, purple locker or...
Purple. SR-25.
Okay.
You put M4 parts onto it. So like that little Mo buttstock and stuff.
Ooh.
On there, Magpul.
Oh, it takes 308. So I have mags for that.
And it takes 308. It's a nice gun. Log off outside, I guess.
You got the combo for here. Doesn't matter where you log out.
I'll take this SCD for now. You want to let me out just in case?
Yeah.
I'll enter the code tomorrow. I'm not gonna
do it now,
just in case I enter it wrong.
Alright, okay. Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, right.
See you later.
See you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fun, man.
Alright.
Log off in the backyard.
I gotta get rid of these mags here. Put this up here. All right, so a 417. All right, this has to go in the garbage. AG3, I'm gonna hang on to. Okay, so that takes care of that one. I'll deal with these tomorrow. I thought I had a spot for all the ammo. Where the hell was it? It's not here. We got enough IJs. 20 round C mag. 308s. Damaged. That will get you into trouble. Where did I put that, not the baby AK, but the... Did we get rid of all the KAMs? Really? There it is, one there, but I had one with everything on it. Scope and the whole fucking works. It's because it's sitting here. Where is it? My rocket, my fucking grenade launcher's gone. Now my KAM is gone. That's just in the car. Back window's knocked out. Is it in here? There it is. Right fucking there. I'll put that in the house. I mean that... I mean... have to just sort of like hip fire. I don't have a battery in here. Shit. Need a battery. I can't carry that. sewing machine. Put it in here. And I'll put the mags here for it. And then I'll decide what am I doing for... .762, how do you do? And .300s, pristine and damaged. DayZ 338 308. All messed up after a run like that. .556. FX mag. I have to go, guys. Thank you for sticking around. It's kind of like... So... So... Chediak. We'll do some more tomorrow. Should do some more those. They belong in the other cupboard. This one. Down here. Where's the other one? I guess I'll use the KAM for a while. I can take, I need to get some 5.56, some 408s, but I don't have the mag. VHS. .308s. All right. Good enough. All right, guys. Nice seeing all you guys in again. Reaper, Strucky, see you. Good night. Holloman was around. Red-Tic dropped in. Some lurkers. Norm Hawk.